Hello friends, today we will continue the Laplace transformation. In the last class, we have observed Laplace of e power kt is equal to 1 by s minus k. That is, s minus k is greater than 0 or s is greater than k, 1. Second, Laplace of e power minus kt is equal to 1 by s plus k. Another one, Laplace of 1, we have got Laplace of 1 is 1 by s. S is greater than 0. Another formula we have got that, or another function Laplace, you observe that sin kt. Sin kt is equal to k by s square plus k square. Again, I leave it to you. As I have did in the Laplace of sin kt, I leave it to you, work out it yourself. Cos kt is equal to that s divided by s square plus k square. Now, one more function, the hyperbolic function, Laplace of cos h kt. Here I will show you that here it is cosine function. Here I have shown you sine function. Now, how to find Laplace of cos hyperbolic, h indicates hyperbolic function, cos h kt, that is equal to Laplace of, you know the definition of hyperbolic function from PU stand, that is PUC. Now, this is nothing but Laplace of kt, apply the definition, Laplace of, e to the power minus kt divided by 2. So, this is the definition of cos hyperbolic function, and this you have to apply now L operator, also Laplace function. So that is half into, you know that as I have told that Laplace function is linear function. So we can write split here, it is Laplace of e to the power kt plus Laplace of e power minus kt, that. So which is equal to half into that, yes. Apply the formula of Laplace of e power kt. I have wrote here, that is in the last class we have derived it. You write now, it is ready made, it is going to be s minus k. Recall and write. Similarly, plus here Laplace of e power, this is s plus k, that, and it is equal to half into, you simplify this, you know, elementary simplification, taking out LCM s minus k into s plus k, that is equal to s plus k into LCM plus s minus k. Now this get cancels, k minus k get cancels, what remains here, 2s divided by 2 into, you know this a plus b, a minus b, which I can write in simpler form, it is a square minus b square, or here it is s square minus k square. Again on simplification, it gives you s divided by s square minus k square. Therefore, we have got that Laplace of cos h kt, Laplace of cos hyperbolic function is s divided by s square minus k square. Just for recalling purpose, as in cosine function here, cos kt is s divided by s square plus k square, whereas in cos hyperbolic function, it is s divided by s square minus k square. So, just to observe the difference, here it is plus and here it is minus for recalling purpose. Again, I leave it as homework. Another function, that is sin hyperbolic function, sin h kt. Now, as you know that here it is cos h kt, the definition is plus here, whereas again sin h kt we are going to define, it is by, instead of that it is minus. Again in the same manner we apply Laplace transform and obtain the formula, that is Laplace of sin h kt is equal to, as like in this here, it is k divided by s square minus k square, right? So, I leave it as homework. do it in the same way. Continue. So these are the elementary functions, transformations. Now we'll continue this also. One more function is there. That is one more function. That is another function, Laplace of t power n. As you have done in differentiation, derivative of x to the power n is n into x to the power n minus 1. In the same manner, Laplace of t to the power n, here the function is in terms of t. So, this is nothing but timing you have to accept this. I will give the formula here. It is n factorial divided by s to the power n plus 1. That this is the formula connecting to that Laplace of t to the power n. See, for example, here if n is equal to 1, then Laplace of t is equal to 1 by n is equal to 1, it becomes s square. Similarly, n is equal to 2, it becomes Laplace of t square, it is equal to 1 by s to the power n is 2 here, 2 plus 1, it is 3. Again, see, n is equal to, suppose if it is given 10, then it becomes Laplace of t to the power 10, it is 1 by, Laplace of t square, n is 2 factorial, that n factor, 2 factorial, it is 2 divided by s cube. Here it is, Laplace of t power 10 is 10 factorial divided by s to the power n plus 1, it is 11. So, it becomes this here. So, Laplace of t power n, you can apply for different values of n like this, and you can obtain the different formulas of this. Here it is. Okay. Again, now using all this, here it is, we will solve some simple problems related to these formulas one by one. Find Laplace transform of t square minus 3t plus 5. Now, how to find evaluate this, here it is. Now, for this here, apply as Laplace transform, I have told it is linear here. You split that, Laplace of this is minus 3t plus 5, that is equal to Laplace of t square minus 3 into Laplace of t plus Laplace of 5, that which is equal to what is Laplace of t square? Just now we have observed that n is equal to 2 there. It is 2 factorial divided by t to the power 2 plus 1, 3 minus 3 into Laplace of this is what? It is n is equal to 1, 1 divided by t square plus Laplace of here 5 into, you have to treat it as 5 into Laplace of 1. It is equal to what is Laplace of 1? It is 1 by s. It is minus 3 by t square. It is 2 by t cube. See, this is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.